Welcome, my friend, to the new age. No book review up on the same page. Nobody is searching for new peace. Just everyone loving their outrage. But I feel you, cause it pains us. On a wounding, so contagious. And I cannot say yet necessarily wrong, cause it really is fucking outrageous. I'm becoming rigid, and the sin that's getting rigid. And the closing mind on all sides. See him conquering the vibe. Embrace the ambiguity. Go under the mystery that he was living me.
Love is gonna find us. I worship you, my blood family. I hope you're all doing well. It's another edition of Painting for the Bloods. This is going to be for our blood brother, Michael James Heaton. And you know what? I forgot to spill my blood on this. We're going to do it on camera. Needle, Weedle, we're gonna smoke a joint too. Let's see. It's wood. No, it's nothing to be afraid of. I worship you, my blood family. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, to release all living souls from bondage. As we charge this place with selflessness, it will break and break the coding, this matrix of fear. I need you to be strong, my brothers and sisters. Went ahead and spilling my blood right now over Cassiel and Aratron. And we're also gonna put a blood, a red stripe, the red stripe beer, look, red stripe weed. Let that dry a little and then I'll light it up. Close up is open hand. My brother, you picked gray, red, and yellow. I went ahead and picked the dark gray so it'll give it some contrast. I think it's gonna come out looking really nice. I'll go ahead and get started. visiting. Here to bring forth heaven on earth. Getting into the red stripe. On the day they lay your body down to bury, there will be no pockets on the pants that you're wearing. Sorry, Bloods, I gotta prep this huge ass painting I'm making for the family for Christmas, or whatever you call it, fucking pagan holidays. From the mosque to the cathedral, with her people, with her people. I think you got it crooked. For everybody for themselves. Only fear, fear itself. Thank you. peace is not a destination. It's the road that we walk. See the mother? She's right there watching us. She's in her dress right there. Looks like a dragon's head right there almost. Mary face. So many faces. I worship you, my family. I hope you're doing well. Hope you enjoyed this, Michael James Heaton. I worship you.